because we work for ourselves, you know, we don't work for like the city or anything, so I think we should be allowed to wear what we want.
Right. Some cadavers, they have the suera, they don't have color, not to pack it. In the summer they got short pants, that's ridiculous. You get out to help you, a guy with skin and leg with a lot of damage, look bad. I shave every day. I like to have a neat haircut like this all the time. but I like to be neat. I like to be neat because you earn respect like that.
My passenger said, "Oh, you wear the dress code. They look nice." I said, "Yeah, thank you very much."
I don't know why they think about uniform for the cab driver. They're supposed to think about uniform for the school kids, you know. They never have it like that, right? Okay.
That one, everything is from a dress, is very good looking.
Yeah,
Tommy Hilfiger. Shirt is, coat is a Macy's high class quality.
The shirt is from where?
Shirt is from the India brand. The scarf from 99 cent store. I bought one, a Jack 99 cent, but don't write down, just write down the JCPenney. Yeah.